I'm outside Boylston, and this tube, as best I can tell, takes the water that they've gotten down in the station from all those drains overhead. And after it's onto the track, they then pump it back up and out here. But the thing is that the station is on an incline, so it rolls downhill and around the front, and then you end up with an ice sheet over here for people to trip on. Now, if you want to reduce slip and fall injuries at your station, potentially down the stairs, fix the leaks.